Yeah, buddy, man. They call me. What do they call me when they mad at me? The voice around. Can't know how audio man got down. Well, there goes Mother Nature sliding out of my radio again. We'll wait a couple minutes and see what happens, ain't no doubt. Audio man getting on down. That's my brother I ain't talked to in a while, ain't no doubt. I was hooping and a-jumping and a-hollering trying to get your attention. Hello, Red Baron, my brother Red Baron. Come on up to Canton, Ohio. Baron, what's going on? Where'd you go, Red Baron? Come on back in there. Red Baron, I heard you say hello to my radio. Where'd you go, Red Baron? Audio man got down.
I'm still here. Hey, Audio man, Mother Nature's acting a fool, but I still hear you. No doubt. Audio man, back then, I just got down again.
Roger on that, dear Mr. Red Baron. Always good to hear you, man. Been a little while. I said, Red Baron, Red Baron, Red Baron. Hello, my brother, Red Baron. Always good to hear you, man. And Mother Nature, you're right, man. Is in and out, dipping and dabbing, no doubt in my mind. Red Baron, audio man. Morning time, wave your way. Rough and tough that time around there, Baron. Doggone it, man. That diesel wagon come up in there and just kind of slid in as your doggone Mother Nature slid out, ain't no doubt. But, hey, Baron, you take care down that way. Watch out for that 205 out there and that duck pluck out there and that diesel wagon going eastbound. Audio man got down. Lord have mercy, I think Mother Nature just might have walked right out of Canton, Ohio. Audio man's back on the